It's your shoe. I don't think he understands that that's part of your foot. When Nose Whistle over there first showed up, that's exactly what he was doing to her, like ramming her as well. He'll back up and like a little wind up car. He might even come in for another.
This is neat.
So get out of here, man. Get out of here. Look how heavy he is.
Mm-hmm.